after we use that, I remove filter, and in the filter you can sort your data according to A to Z or Z to A. For example, Z to A. You can sort, you can see data sorted and A to Z. For use tables, pivot tables, you should refresh on that when you want to see the results. Table refreshing, and this is my blog. I hope you like it. Thanks for watching this tutorial.